was just dragging her feet, I think. We just got done rounding and stuff, so. They think he's still bleeding from somewhere.
Yeah.
This is where we keep all of our medicine. Hi, my name is Michele, and I'm a registered nurse at the Heart Failure Intensive Care Unit in the Cleveland Clinic. There's different kinds of heart failure. We get patients anywhere from their early 20s to 90-year-olds. There can be viral heart failure, can be caused from a heart attack. So there's different kinds, and when they're admitted, their heart is too sick for them to function in the regular world, or even on a regular nursing unit. A lot of times they're put on special IV medications that support their life, and they have to wait on our unit for either a heart transplant or a mechanical assist device. Some people wait a day. I've seen a person get a heart transplant within a day, within 24 hours. I've seen somebody wait on our unit 5 months. So it can be very sick, but the part I enjoy about it is the rapport that you build with a patient and their family, because you get to know them a lot. And one of the most moving things that you can do on my unit is go up to somebody that's been in the ICU for 5 months waiting for a heart and tell them that they've finally got their heart. It's a really awesome feeling. It's the one great thing about working at the Cleveland Clinic is you kind of get the highest class of care, and we do the most here, so it'd be kind of weird going to another hospital because I don't think they do as much here. I went to the University of Akron. I went for 4 years. I got my bachelor's in nursing. I think that's, you know, I'm happy with that choice because now I can go on and get my master's degree. A lot of different paths to becoming a nurse. You can get an associate's degree, which is a 2-year degree. Which is a lot of what the commercials that you see on TV advertise for. And a nurse that graduates with an associate's degree can start working in an intensive care unit, making the same amount of money as a nurse that decided to go to school for 4 years and get their bachelor's degree. It just kind of comes down to for promotions, or if you want to go on to get your master's degree, it's more beneficial to have a bachelor's degree in nursing. I think it's a great career choice because you're almost guaranteed a job. It's very flexible. You can go anywhere in the country and get a job. If you get burnout on one aspect of your job, you can go to a different unit. You know, I'm in heart failure today, tomorrow I can get a job in labor and delivery, or a job that doesn't even involve patient care, you know, something a little more behind the scenes. So it's very flexible, it's always something new to do, it's always changing, the pay's good. So like I said before, if it's something that you have a passion for, I think that it's a great career to have.